Hey, field agents. It's the FBI here. We are yet again facing a larger opponent on the temples. And if you'll give me a few moments, y'all can watch how we do this. He's clearly got me by buffs by 200 or 300%, which I'll show you that here in a second. But because I'm taking and not trying to protect the temple, the clock's in my favor. And he's anywhere from 600 to 700 ahead of me on everything. My only defense is strong gameplay. And I'm going to show y'all how I do it. So he's got range on the temple, which his range is way above my range. So the only thing I can do to counter it is to send the anti-units. And then I don't want him stacking up and hitting me back and taking a bigger loss. So do this. He scouted. Now while he scouted, that clock's just a ticking away. And you'll notice it just ticks away, ticks away, ticks away. And now he sends this, I hit this, you see he sent a calf. Now instead of scouting it, I can simply go here, and I know I got to beat a calf. And I don't want to throw a whole lot on the temple, so I'll just send 22. Now with 22, I'll probably leave that on here. And I'm trying to demoralize them. And also at the same time not sit here and do this for nothing. And do these little monsters on the side as just a way of kind of giving them a hint. Like, hey, go do some monsters instead of this. So I'll set out a couple of these monsters that I got set to the side. Now he's already knocked me off the temple. I need to be fast. There's only about a 2-hour gap that I have till the end of the server. Alright. What did he beat me by? Oh, this is going to hurt. Alright. 2 million on the top. And this is doable. It's just going to hurt a lot. Alright, 2.5, 2, and 1. Okay, so now we know what we got to beat. Let's scout them and hope that makes them get off the temple. Yes. Alright. So that was the best case scenario for us. Because I'm not really looking to take a lot of wounded. But I sent my one troop back, and I will continue sending out some of these. Now you can do this if you're a really big keep with good buffs, they can't rally you without going negative on points. The first strike's usually in the favor of the defender. Or your trap, or if you have a support system, like you're being reinforced. Alright. I see. That's one that I like to do. Because when you lose it, you're losing 66 troops. But it keeps you from the one-offs. And if they send 100 of one troop, usually 22 of three different troops would beat 100 of one. Except this guy's buffs, sometimes not. Like, what she's doing 66 of that, that would beat me. But now, I'm saying 555 of the wrong suit. It's going to go in. I'm going to win. Then I'm going to pull him off. Because I don't want him killing my 555. And I'm only wanting to give up one troop for the defend. But you can do that in like a 2-second window. Alright, he's getting frustrated. This is when you'd set somebody up for a strike. But I'm not setting them up because I'm just hoping they don't call me out on my buff. Because I'm not looking to hit them. And just trying to break up the monotony and buy yourself some extra time. You throw some special effects on them. Anything that just make them stop and look. I've already talked to the guy. He's like wickedly smart. He joined the channel. He'll be one of our new members. But he was already so smart. I talked to him. I'm looking forward to learning some things from him. We're just trying to survive without getting killed by this guy. And I'm hoping y'all can learn. You don't always have to be the biggest to do the temple. It helps, but it don't. It's not necessary. Now, had my buffs not been close enough to his, he'd just be able to put the full march out, and I would hit it, and die. But I'm just enough, strong enough to hit it with the counter march and be positive. Ain't crazy enough. Drive both of us way up on the scores and the losses. Another important thing, like I'm saying, this is from this situation where I'm a big keep and I'm not reinforced, and I'm not a trap, I'm not a ghost, but I'm playing with all my defensive blazons, everything set to defense, because I'm just waiting to get welled on by a rally, or even for him to turn on me and hit me. And I imagine he's playing with his blazons in the offensive position. So, I mean, it wouldn't make that big of a difference, but that is hampering me 200, 300% on my numbers. But it's important to have it because of those three set bonuses. If they did decide to attack, would be the difference between scoring positive and negative on the rallies. Now, one of the other things to consider, it's going to sound counterintuitive, but because I'm the lesser of the buffs, I have set my... This, I have a level, I got this one, but I found that using the lesser dragon bonus is better in this circumstance. Even though it lessens your buffs, it increases the defense buffs. It's more about using what you need versus using the maximum. So like I say, it lowers your stats, but it increases the ones you need for the defense if they do decide to move on me. Okay, I'm going to conclude this video with how to defend the temple. There's nothing I can do. I'm the solo person. Here's the temple. And they did the correct defense to stop me. You got player, he got better buffs than me, but he's got the base with ground, reinforced with 24 million troops, one range, two range. Range covers the mount, another range covering the mount, a ground to assist the ground, a ground to assist the ground, another range, another range. And the only way that we could take this temple right now, but pretty much we would have to walk over the ground with another ground. I would need buffs to either equal him or we would need 10% more troops. So if I had 28, 29 to match, and because it's you take 23 and you can do a ground on a ground and range rally, you're going to beat the ground and range rally because the range is going to mellow out. Given that his buffs are higher, yeah, I think 28 million. If I had a rally and I had 28 million people join me in the rally and we did all ground, that would be how to pop this thing off. But it's just me. I don't have that. So success to them for the defense. And like I said, that's our new guy. I told y'all he was smart. I knew he would come up with this. But all right, there y'all go with the breakdown on the temples.